Hello guys, welcome back to my channel once again, and in this video I'm going to show you how to do limit your showering project. So let's quickly show you a demo. Start. 1 sec guys, click on view code. Oh, so here it works. Yeah guys, so let's click on run and then start. So how much of a second you want it will stay, and then it will show how much water do you use. So like if you're going for a shower, you can keep your laptop outside, you can click on start, and then it will show how much water used. So let's quickly get started towards a project. So let's see. Do we have to even do anything? 1 sec guys. I think so. We don't need to do any design, so it's already done. So let's start from coding part only. On event start, click start, click variable display seconds. Equals to 0, alright. And in window variable display minutes. Variable water used equals to 0. Then after that we have to do what guys? Tell me what? Yes, time loop. Display seconds equals. Display seconds. Equals to. Display seconds plus 1, right guys? Yes. Next you have to do set text. ID will be IBL seconds, IBL minutes, and IBL water used. Oh, sorry guys, didn't see that. Yeah, so IBL seconds, IBL minutes, and IBL water use, right? Okay, why is this not? Hello. Yeah, now it's happening. Water used. So this will come display seconds. display indents, and finally water used. Then after that, time loop 60,000. I think I have to put it here. Yeah, 60,000. Why 60,000? Because 1 hour equals to how many minutes? 60, right. That's why 60 seconds, okay guys? So, I mean 60,000 seconds. Next we have to do display second C equals to 0. Display minutes equals to 1, right guys. Water used equals to water used plus 1. Water used plus 1. And then you have to do on event stop click on full last. You have to do stop time loop. Okay, what was that? Let me check if anything is wrong or not, guys. Just to wait a sec. Well, I don't know guys, I just did everything this is to do. I have no idea why it's not working. Oops. So looks like again the end was not L. So that's it guys. Thanks for the video and send the project link as a sorry. Please forgive me guys. Thank you for the video. Hope you like, share.